Breakfast Club. A little hungry. Welcome to Porque, Porque City. It's gritty. These sunsets, amazing. Hey. I know that they're pretty. Laid back, but I'm ready. I don't need your pity. You need burritos. You know I got 50.
Breakfast burritos. You know I'm gonna eat those. Bacon, eggs, and cheese. You know I got potatoes. I need them. I eat them. I use them as my pillow.
Chili makes the body grow. You know I don't need these bros, cause I got these burritos.
Why you trying to bring me down? Telling me cars gonna break me round. You know I like the green, but I like my hash brown.
Breakfast burritos, you know I'm gonna eat those. From Blake's Frontier, Twisters, I need those. Garcia's, to Sadie's, to El Pinto, to Monroe's.
I need those burritos, you're not quick, I'm gonna eat yours.
Tell me what the hot sauce is. Tell me about your salsa, bitch. Drink the coke, cause I need fizz. Don't mess with me, cause I'm Brito Whiz. Brito Whiz. Brito Whiz. Brito Whiz.
What about a breakfast taco like from a truck? That shit is from Texas, you know I don't give a fuck. How about avocado for some taste? California lovin', I love that green paste.
Cilantro, no way, that shit tastes like soap. Potatoes, okay, burrito is dope. Cheddar's the cheese that makes me say please. Lightly peeled so I can party with ease. I like to party with cheese. Rap God is Cardi B. Cardi burrito? Mi favorito.
Breakfast
burrito.
Burritos.
You know I'm gonna eat those. Bacon, eggs, and cheese. You know I got potatoes. I need them, I eat them. I use them as pillows. Breakfast burritos. You know I'm gonna eat those.
He's deep
and he's slow.
He's deep
and he's slow.
He's deep
and he's slow. Slow Steve.
All right, everybody freeze. This is a holdup. You, on the ground, funny boy. Nobody be a hero, on the ground now. Everybody, good. All right, you, open up the register. Now!
Not today.
You see what happens? You see what happens when you try to be a hero? Everybody freeze like this guy. Now very slowly, you take out your wallets, you take out your jewelry and your smartphones and you put them on this table. And that's just for everybody in the foyer. I'll get to you in a minute. That's right, real slow. Hey, no more funny business, you. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you! Oh! What the?
He's deep.
And he's slow.
Hey! He's deep.
And he's slow.
He's deep.
And he's slow. Slow Steve.
What is gluten?
Bill! Gluten can cause sluggishness and headaches. You should consider eating everything on a bed of lettuce.
Bill, what kind of protein is in your lettuce bed?
Protein? I don't know. Is that the one that builds strong bones?
What meat are you eating, Bill?
Just cold cuts from the deli.
You can't be eating cold cuts from the deli, Bill. It's bad for your health. Nitrates.
Bill! No! Is that cheese?
It's just cheese. What's wrong with Colby Jack?
It is made from cow's milk, which means it has growth hormones in it. You can't eat this. Bill! Do you see the charred carbon on that thing? It is like eating cancer.
Cancer, Bill?
No, it's not cow milk! There's no gluten in the crackers! Look, I checked!
Hey, Leo! Bill! Hey, Leo! You only eat what cavemen eat!
Don't eat anything alive, Bill.
You can get your minerals from Salt Lake or volcanic rocks. You can get vitamin D from the sun. Here you go, Bill. Eat up. Bill? Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Bill?
Orale, otra vez,
orale.
Welcome to my show. My name is Lolo Lopez. This is mi prima.
Little Hungry.
And we're going to take you live to go see a show. Porque we thought we would do something different. And we wanted to see, you know, a Halloween flavored movie.
Yeah.
So we're going to go see...
The Star is Born.
The Star is Born. Yeah, The Stars Are Born. Which is starring Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper.
That's right.
And so, you know, Lady Gaga supposedly did a really good job. But I think, like, if this movie is anything like her music, it's going to be like six Madonna songs put together or six Madonna movies put together. So, we're pretty excited. And, like, I hear that this is a good movie, but I did hear it from white people.
That's right. But sometimes, like, that's... It's okay.
Yeah,
like,
no, that's
we
fine.
We can like the same thing.
Yeah, like everybody likes everything. Like
we can,
you know,
bond over A Star Is Born.
Yeah, we'll check in. You know, we're leaving a lot early because we know there's going to be a long line. So it looks like I'm wrong because I guess I owe her a tank of gas.
A whole tank of gas.
Because,
and I'm going
like,
to go to like
nobody's here.
Vacation on it.
Uh-huh. And then like, I mean, like it's so messed up. Like they're putting together like the displays and stuff.
Nobody's here.
Like
this is like VIP access.
This is like the big movie theater.
We've got the theater suite here.
Like
and
with a suite.
And it is sweet.
No Hungry bought everything.
I got everything. I got a hot dog with my jalapenos and my relish, and I got my hot Cheetos and my hot Cheeto dipping sauce, nacho cheese sauce. I should have put my jalapenos and my cheese when I was out there.
Tim Keller's is up on the screen.
Tim Keller's?
Not anymore, but he was.
They're reminding you to make sure you vote early.
Yeah.
Or vote on the day, but either way you have to vote.
But like vote. But yeah. Like now we're just watching like the stupid commercials that we paid extra to see.
They're kind of stupid.
Yeah, they're dumb.
Like, you could just rent this movie at your house if you wanted to.
Yeah.
And then you could see it without the commercials.
But we wouldn't get this experience, and you wouldn't have been able to eat at the buffet.
Yeah, you wouldn't have been able to get, like... Well, I could have probably bought hot dogs, but it wouldn't have come in this, like, cardboard thing.
That makes it special. That's, like, an engagement ring.
And I don't have these trays at my house, either. I would have had to just, like, use a side table.
Like, platos and stuff.
Yeah.
But, like, we're excited to watch a movie. It's going to be good. Or not. Who knows?
Check it out. It's like I'm in a lowrider.
Shut up. All right. So, you know, we just watched The Star Is Born. And, you know, of all the movies I've seen, I would have to say that it is by far the most recent movie.
Yeah,
that
I
have ever seen
a movie that recent in a long time.
Yeah, I think it was like, I don't want to say it was a bad movie, but a little
hungry.
No, but
it was like 2.5 hours long.
Yeah, so it was like, you know, a long movie. I mean, I think, what I think is really impressive, I hear that Bradley Cooper learned how to grunt specifically for this movie.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah, like Bradley Cooper, he's like all jealous and greasy and leathery and drunk. And manipulative.
He's
like
manipulative.
Even more manipulative than that, like, lady in Get Out.
Yeah.
Like, way more manipulative.
He manipulates her into being famous. And then he manipulates her and pees on stage.
Well, and then, spoiler alert. But then, like, you love him too much by the end.
Yeah, hard. I really liked his Sam Elliott impersonation almost as much as I loved Sam Elliott's Sam Elliott impersonation in this movie.
I couldn't remember his last name for the longest time.
And like Andrew Dice Clay is in it, and he doesn't say like anything about boobies or nothing.
But best cameo hands down is Dave Chappelle.
Yeah, Dave Chappelle is in it.
Like Lady Gaga, I love her so much. This movie made me love her so much.
I think she did a very good job. I mean, it's like
she did this a lot.
Yeah, she did that a lot, and then she did a little thing with her lips. But, like, I think she did so much better than I thought she could ever do.
I thought it was a nice movie, though.
Yeah, I mean, like, okay. I mean, it wasn't horrible. I think there was some really good acting, and there was some really good music. I think they saved the very worst song for last.
But it was, like, touching. I cried all my makeup off, except for my eyebrows.
I reverse cried. My eyeballs imploded. Like, they're black holes right now because I, like, didn't cry. Pero, how many lowriders you want to give it?
I give it, like, four seats of lowriders. Four lowrider seats. Oh,
she's talking about the seat. I give it two lowriders. So I think we even out at three lowriders.
Yeah, I'll give it like a three.
Three, although I like the pickup a lot and I like the dog a lot. So, we'll keep it at three.
Orale.
All right, we'll see you next week when we're going to start doing top 10 list of the best horror movies ever. And guess what? Star is Born made 11, so it's not going to be on the list.
Not quite.
Orale.
Orale.
I'm so sorry there's such a low turnout for your party, May.
Don't let this happen to your party.
Well, I guess I shouldn't have thrown a garden party in February.
Ugh, so boring!
Hey, at least you got this nice snack platter for the party.
Party, party.
Who are they? I think it's...
The Party Crew. The Party Crew does weddings.
I now pronounce you man and wife. If we could please have the wedding party come to the stage.
Attack.
Spice up your meetings with the Party Crew.
That concludes this meeting of the Western Region Chapter of the Wyoming Republican Party.
Ready, aim, fire. Reserve your spot today. The Party Crew is not responsible for injury or death resulting from excessive partying. Patrons must inform the Party Crew of any nut allergies. Exploding boombox not included. Void where prohibited.
Thank you very much for meeting me here. I'm going to jump straight to the chase. Mexico would like to host the next World Cup.
You cannot host the World Cup.
Mexico cannot have the World Cup.
Qatar has the next World Cup.
No, I know. We don't really have
money, but perhaps I can offer you something else instead. Perhaps you may like these gumdrops.
These gumdrops are sticky on my teeth.
Hi. My name's Tiffany.
I'm Vladimir Putin.
Hi.
Yes, hello.
Mr. Vladimir Putin.
Yes.
Hi, woman with some facial hair.
I'm a gay man, you dick.
No, I'm out.
So what is the plan here?
What, does this look like Will and Grace?
A real topical, Poots!
Next. I'm president of Russia from May 7, 2012. Yes, that's enough left. We will be kissing now.
Can we turn the lights on first or something?
No, that's ridiculous. There's a camera and we are filming.
I'm sure you kissed a lot of women, being the next member of the KGB and the president of Russia.
I've also killed a lot of men.
Sexy.
Oh, okay. You want me to kiss the horse. I see. And then everyone have a good laugh. Yeah.
We will be kissing now. You may proceed.
We just do it?
Yes, this is enough talking. You will come over here and we will kiss. Oh. Enough now with the kissing, please.
Okay.
This animal is such a majestic creature.
Are you gonna lean in?
What's in your
heart?
But if you're not ready for love, how can you be ready for life? How can you be ready for life?
But no. I mean, I can't just be walking around kissing horses. I mean, I'm president of Russia, okay? So I just can't.
So let's love for me. Let's love loud. Let's love now. Cause soon enough we'll die.
I feel kind of weird. Can I go now?
Cause soon enough we'll die. Cause soon enough we'll die.
I want to take a shower.
Now that's what I call a cold war.
He's deep
and he's slow.
He's Steve and he's slow. Slow Steve.
Hi, Steve. Oh, thank you so much for the flowers. Well, come on in. I'm gonna put these in a vase. Oh, these are beautiful, Steve. Oh, thank you so much. I can't wait to hang out with you. I'm so excited for this evening. You know, I think tonight's gonna be so great. Whatever, you know, whatever we do, I think we're gonna have a lot of fun. I think we're really gonna connect to each other. I'm really excited for this evening, Steve. I really didn't know, you know, what was gonna happen tonight. When I first met you on the internet, I didn't really think it was gonna be like this. And my sister really, you know, she wasn't really supportive of what we had going on. And, you know, but I had to go with my heart, and I had to really, you know, feel what I really felt, and everything that you had put and everything that you had said was just really. Not like me. I usually take things slow. Steve, no, I have condoms in here somewhere. They might be a little old, but I think they'll do. Here it is.
He's Steve.
And he's slow.
They said that man was never meant to fly. They said man wasn't meant to feel the wind in his face. To see the world passing by in a flash. They said it would be too hard. That we weren't up to the task. That failure was inevitable. But you found a way. Put one foot in front of the other. Freedom. Speed. Flight. You are invincible. Gods envy you. Man has conquered the elements. You did it.
Allow me. You're welcome, gorgeous.
Who are you?
I'm your drunk angel.
Drunk Angel, brought to you by vodka.
You don't need him. You need vodka! That's right, just get it out. Just get it all out. You don't want that stuff in your body. It's nasty.
No! Silly. Nothing to see here. No one's peeing. Don't look over here, guys. Okay? Nothing to see. Just me holding a jacket weird.
Oh no! 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 No, that's the bedroom! No, that's the washer and dryer. Here we go! Jackpot!
What?
right, but... Thanks, Junk Angel. Who are you?
I'm your hangover fairy. You're welcome. Gotta make room for those steak and eggs. There you go, let it out.
Thank you.